Future COF Nation, COF Nation. Chefs of the Future. My name is Rich, and I'm joined once again by my co-host Jada. What's good?
What's good?
And if you click play, you are part of the nation, and we welcome you. And today is getting hot in the city, so we're talking about street vending.
Yes.
Let's go. Coming out of this post-pandemic,
yes,
you have a lot of people getting inoculated. Mm-hmm. More and more people ready to go out, ready to eat, ready to cook out. So now we're in a situation where we're starting to kind of see normalcy. So one of the normal scenes in the, particularly the large cities,
mm-hmm.
is the street vending.
Yes.
You know, whether it be the food trucks or the ice cream trucks or even, you know, the one-man vehicles. When it comes to, like, you know, the shaved icies.
Yeah, so the coquitos out yeah. there. Yes.
You know, all the, what's the other ones? The cocoa cherry mango. Like.
For me, as a consumer, and just being out there just feels awesome. I feel like we're going back into where we belong, you know, instead of being closed in. Because we were shuttered a lot, you know, due to the pandemic. It's normalcy. It's back to being regular all over again. Ice cream truck, honey. I ran outside the other day for an ice cream truck.
Now, yes, there's going to be less people out there on the streets, mm-hmm. you know, unfortunately. A lot of them just had to close shop permanently.
Yes.
But what's reassuring is that there will be, I have seen, you know, the icy guys out
yes.
there.
Yes.
You know, there will be that service restoring to customers
mm-hmm.
outside. And more importantly, there's people that feel confident enough to eat there. The government's extended the service for the restaurant
yes.
out onto the sidewalk.
Yes.
Where they're going to allow them to continue that service,
mm-hmm.
you know, at least throughout the summer to try to, like, recoup the losses, which would take decades, really, if we're thinking about it.
You ain't never lie.
You know, for the hotels and the restaurants to be where they was projected to be this year, in the coming years, it'll yeah. take, you know, the better part of a decade to get those numbers back. But the most important thing is that the customers are there, they exist, and mm-hmm. they're ready to go out, they're ready to go to restaurants, they're ready to book hotel trips and,
yeah.
you know, travel. But now the question is for y'all, you know, how do you feel, you know, getting back to some sense of normalcy in terms of being, having street vendors available to us, of the consumer, you know, just hearing the chimes while they walk down the street from the ice cream truck, or mm. seeing the presence of the icy man on the block. Comment below and let us know your thoughts. And also, let us know, you know, just give us a cool story about,
yes.
you know, like, yes. I would be really interested in hearing definitely. Your responses.
Definitely.
You know, your upbringing with the icy man. And
okay, I want to know. Right? Like I said, I had mine. I ran into the ice cream truck when I first heard it. So, let us know. How do you feel?
Comment below and let us know. And we are out of here. Thank you, Jada.
Yes, thank you for having me.
Whew.